The barcode predictor technology can be applied on various objects who will become scanners. We're going to do a test for a 7-player game of Texas Hold'em, and what we want to know are the first 3 winning hands before the cards are dealt.
2, 1, 6, 2, 1, 6, 2, 1, 6.
Here we're going to use an OD car key as a scanner. Remember that any personal object can be transformed into a barcode scanner. For more information, visit our website.